My name is Scarlett Maxwell and I'm in the fifth grade. I started Brighton in kindergarten and I've always been an emotional person, and sometimes I wouldn't handle things the best way I could. I would just always cry or have like a breakout of tantrums or something. But I've realized that there's an easier way to handle it, and I can actually calm down easier. Like if something doesn't go my way, I can just take a breather and relax and start to realize, oh wait, there's a way to solve this. I can fix this. I think it's critical thinking and commitment. Those seven C's are important because if you don't stay committed to something, then you can start to be really poor in some specific subjects, and then that will lead to a few problems. So it's always good to stay committed. And then critical thinking shows that if you try hard enough at something, you can really succeed.